Hey guys, today I'm going to solve the past paper of 20 November 2022, the section of Pakistan Studies. So let's discuss the first MCQs. Constitution is the state's fundamental law. D option is correct. The next MCQs. The coastal area of Pakistan is situated in the northwest east is situated in the south of Pakistan. A option is correct. The next MCQs. The end of the Khilafat movement was announced by Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar. C option is correct. The next MCQs. Members of the Senate of Pakistan are elected for the term of years. 6. D option is correct. The next MCQs. The fundamental principle of an Islamic system is Tawheed. A option is correct. The next MCQs. The British East India Company rule came to end in the year 1858. C option is correct. The next MCQs. For the solution of economic problems, Quaid-d-Azam established the refugee fund. A option is correct. The next MCQs. Which of the following was the only country that opposed Pakistan's membership in the United Nations? Afghanistan. C option is correct. The next MCQs. Minto-Morley reforms were introduced in 1909. B option is correct. The next MCQs. State Bank of Pakistan was founded on July. The correct option is given here, 1948. A option is correct. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.